Good afternoon. It's a great pleasure to be here in front of all of you Embedded Vision enthusiasts. We in Xilinx were actually one of the founding members of the Embedded Vision Alliance. And back a few years ago, it used to feel like a very small club, mostly focused on industrial automation and some visual inspection. Of course, now with so many advances in smart systems and all the research in deep learning, it does feel like the possibilities are endless. And this conference and the way it's grown, it is truly a testament to all the opportunity we see going forward in front of us. Now, one of the key decisions in these systems that system designers have to make is where do they put the vision processing? Do they put it on the edge or do they put it on the cloud? Increasingly though, in our own customer base, what we are seeing is system designers are using a combination of those two, a combination of edge and cloud processing. And we call it hybrid architectures. So what I'm going to do today is explore some of the factors involved in choosing these combinations, the edge and cloud processing, deciding the hybrid architecture, and some of the solutions required in putting together the right blend of edge and cloud processing in these hybrid architectures. So the agenda for me today is first talk about some of the applications we see in our customer base, some of the architectural trends we see in our customer base with these hybrid architectures, some of the challenges system designers are facing in choosing the right architecture, and then we'll end with a discussion on what's needed. What are the solutions required to make sure that when we create these vision systems, these hybrid architectures, they are practical and cost effective.